ba? Or sashimi?
Barbecue, okay. Barbecue.
Sashimi, oh, barbecue. Okay, no one only. And this one, yung may tentacles. One squid, one tentacle.
It's very creamy.
Okay.
Here we go again! Tara na! Jason! Look for... tara na! Jason Batido. How's the weather? Lamig, no?
Naman dito, after meron silang, after mong kumain, meron silang toothbrush.
Alright. So, we decided to dine here at Hama Steakhouse here at Roppongi. But make sure na pag pupunta kayo dito, actually, this is a good restaurant because they have the Matsusaka steak. Actually, lahat, marami naman dito na may matsusaka, pero parang dito daw yung pinaka. Okay. Pero dito, reservation. So, early reservation. Thanks to Steven Ikamura, kasi pina-reserve niya kami through Bomb and again, and Danica. These are all the Matsusaka steak? Kobe?
No, we don't have Kobe. Matsusaka is
the sheep. Alright. Sirloin? Good morning, guys! We are back here in Japan and dito kami nag-check-in dito pa rin sa Hotel Sunroot dito sa Ginza. Today, it's a rainy day. So, papunta kami ng Osaka for our Universal Studio trip. Sakay na kami dito. Hatid kami sa Osaka Station. Shinkansen pala. Carl, alin yung pinili mo? Parang masarap to. Ano yun? Oyster? Oh, yan na.
So, doon na lang kami sa train kakain. Kaya kumuha na lang kami tigit-tigit sa... Ay, okay. Let's go.
Bumili na kami ng lunch. Again, dito kami kakain sa loob. And sasakay kami ng bullet train. From Tokyo to Osaka Shinkansen, it's around 2.5 hours. Oo. Okay lang. So, pag nahila mo, mag-hit yung ano.
Yeah, hinila ko na siya. Yeah. Ang init na niya. Ang galing. Ang init na siya.
Ang galing.
Ang galing. Hinila ko lang siya. 3 minutes yung init na siya.
Mine is... bento, shrimp. So we're having sushi inside the train. Actually, sa ibang train, bawal kumain. Dito lang sa Shinkansen bullet train, pwedeng kumain. Kasi the ride would take 2.5 hours. Kaya allowed dito kumain. subway route, siya yung kumuha ng mga tickets. Kasi ako medyo masyado, matalino when it comes to, you know, the transport system here in Japan. Dito na kami sa Osaka Station bago kami pumunta ng... Hindi kasi ako masyadong nabusog dun sa kinain namin kanina. Parang it's not too good for me. So, tatry natin tong Matsukasha beef sandwich. Yung sinasabi nila na masarap daw na sandwich. How much is one?
$5.
What is this? So, $1,350 yen for this box. Yung kinain natin beef kagabi, Matsusaka, but this time it's beef sandwich. Kami sa hotel. And then, pag maganda yung weather, magbo-boat ride ba?
Look.
Oh, yun yung sikat na, yan daw yung masarap na takoyaki. Yun. Yung nandun sa kanto. Ayan. Sige, go. Ay, anuhin mo ng marami. Sarap, no? Ang dami-daming pagkain dito sa Namba Street. Ayan, may candy apple. Tapos, nandun yung ice cream. Tapos, itong cheesy waffle na may mozzarella. Yan si Yeye, pangalawang round na niya yan. And then, mag-check-in na kami doon sa hotel. You see kung gaano kahaba itong sa may Dotonbori. Yan. Puro pagkain. So, check-in muna tayo. Kita ba yun? After namin kumain, check-in muna tayo ngayon dito sa Holiday Inn. Yan, nandito tayo ngayon. Guys, room tour tayo. Here's our room in Holiday Inn. And two beds. Malaki naman. Anong view? Buildings. Ito kasing Holiday Inn. Dito lang to within the Dotonbori. Tapos... Ayan, look. May tub sila. Maganda yung CR. And they have space for clothes. They have extra. Ayan. Sayang nga eh. Kasi this bed can be divided into three. Kasi meron silang pool. Ano tawag doon? Yung hinihila sa baba. Ayan. Pwede kang mag-extra dyan. Pero two rooms yung kinuha namin. And, of course, tick! Ayaw niya? Sensor? May sensor? Wala. Oh, hello! Look, Dove naman dito. Yan. Okay. So, for tonight, we'll have our boat ride. I-meet namin sila. Mimit namin sila lolo. Basically, ito lang yung outfit kasi malamig. Oh, fur pa din kahit spring. Kasi malamig dito talaga. Ayan. Cargo pants from Uniqlo. This jacket is from GU na nabili ko last trip. Ayan. That's it. Sasakay na kami ng boat. Ano to eh? Dotonbori Cruise. Namba Cruise. Ngayon sasakay tayo ng River Cruise. Arigato. Sino na nga to? Magica? Ah, donkey pala yun. Oh, siya pala yung donkey. Sorry, hindi ko alam. Bango, dami kasing food. Ano daw, yeah? Ah, the crab. Oh.
When the boat goes
so, through, sabi mo dito sa boat, right?
Okay? Ano?
Okay. Malamig.
No.
Malamig. Sapul namin yung hangin. Pero buti na lang hindi umuulan. Hindi nasasalubong kami. Look. Sarap! Bex, oh!
Ayun kasi yung may strawberry yung tinuturo ko sa'yo.
Oh, halika na. Video natin.
Grapes.
Tignan muna natin kung masarap.
Dapat dyan ito. Lagay mo dito.
Mm. Bex, pwede tayo yung matcha.
Ayan. Oo, oh, asan? Lagay mo.
Brand. May isa pa. Videoan mo lang
muna. Mmm! Wow. Kaya picture siya. Para tayong nagpo-position dito ng kain. Daming makakain talaga. Harap. I-re-center mo. Okay. Meron na? Okay na? Thank you. Do you have a tissue? Wala na. Oo, ano gusto mo?
Oo.
Diyan siguro meron. So, ang secret daw sa masarap na takoyaki, crispy on the outside. Tapos, yung tentacles dun sa loob is the cast iron. Malalaman natin kung talagang masarap. Mas masarap yung takoyaki dito o yung kay Tita Poch. So, here. Oh, Tita Poch, look.
Daming tao kahit umuulan.
way to Universal Studio and it's raining. Hola. Today we are going to Universal Studio. The weather is a little bit wet or showers, rainy today. So may mga dala kaming umbrella. And of course, meron din kaming heat tech na suot kasi malamig ngayon. And we are here at the terminal papunta ng Osaka. The studios, Universal Studios, Japan. Last time kami nagpunta dito, that was 2014. Buti na lang huminto ang ulan. Kaya medyo marami ng tao. Talagang ano, magaling yung forecast nila. Kasi sabi around 1 o'clock to 2 o'clock, hihinto yung ulan. So, no more rain! No more rain!
Okay, ngayon, don't
you
excited for Kuromi?
Kuromi sa
Rio. Melody.
Yeah!
Ano pa ba?
Cinnamoroll!
Cinnamoroll!
Mainit. Tama lang itong weather. Masarap lang yung weather. Oo.
Gusto ko yung ganito.
Oh, let's buy our costume for today. Ayun yung Marios. Carl, Marios. Ay, Hello Kitty kasi gusto ko. Dito. Tingnan niyo yung dalawa. Tingnan niyo yung dalawa. Super Mario. Oo, letter M. Max Samurai. Breakfast with my Mario hat. Yeah, ano to? Sa ano, roller coaster. Finally, meron ng araw. Ayan. Pinukuhanan niya kasi ako eh. Punta muna kami sa Nintendo Mario Brothers. Ano masasabi mo sa nakabalik tayo ng Universal? Asan na yung hat mo, Luigi?
Ala, iniwan ko na kay Lolo.
M stands for maganda. I love the lalagyan ng popcorn. Kaya lang, hi. Kaya lang, lukat na pila. Ang haba na pila, grabe. water beer. So guys, papunta na kami sa Super Nintendo. O, hindi namin alam ko ano yung feature doon. Kung ride ba siya or theater. So, let's check this out. So, this is the world of Nintendo. Japanese style. So, before going to the hotel, bili muna tayo ng pang-midnight snack. Okay? Let's buy the crumble egg. And this. Yakult. Ito yung lagi naming binibili. Ito ang milk. Yeah, Meiji. Let's try this also. Sarap. It's our third day here in Osaka. Mag-breakfast muna tayo dito sa Koromon Market. Dito puro seafoods. And maganda pumunta dito morning parang sa Tsukiji. Yan, dito sa Koromon meron din fresh flowers. Mga flowers na palibasa kasi malamig dito kaya. Ayan, may mga tulips. Yung cherry blossom. Oo, this one, ito.
Otoro?
Otoro.
Samo?
No, otoro. Samo ba samo? Otoro lang. Okay.
Hello. Hello.
Ah, okay.
No, no. This one better. This one better.
After you, what do you...
This one better.
Ah, okay.
This one, this is very creamy.
Okay.
Same chocolate. Same sashimi.
Fresh, fresh, fresh. That's the fresh sea urchin. Urchin? Two.
Two. The big one, small one.
Which is better?
Better. Dikome? Dikome, okay.
Ano daw?
Ano yung re-recommend?
Oh.
Kuro, sashimi. Number one.
Okay. This. Ebi, gusto mo tempura or sashimi?
Barbecue, okay.
Sashimi, oh, barbecue.
Barbecue, sashimi. Barbecue. Four.
Sashimi na lang.
Ah, no, sashimi.
Sashimi, hi.
Four.
Kuro, sashimi.
What's that?
My shop only.
Ano?
Barbecue.
Crab.
Crab, okay. How many crab?
Ano tayo?
Two, three.
Ilan tayo lahat?
Oo.
Eight tayo.
Kore,
hindi, mamaya pa sila.
Apa?
Siya.
Big.
Two siya.
Ha, okay.
You like skara barbecue? Skara?
No, steam.
Steam
only.
So, this number one.
What's that?
Japanese skara.
Scallop? Okay, we'll try.
Two.
One only. No, one only. This one, you may tentacles. You like?
Squid?
One squid, one tentacle.
Okay.
One squid and one tentacle. Okay. And one prawn, that big.
Two.
One. Okay. Here's the fresh cooked seafood. Iba-iba. Giant clams. And the tentacles. Tentacles.
Tapos.
Ito shrimps nila. Look. And this giant crab. Number one. Skin. Sabi niya. Ito, gusto ko sana to kaso hindi ko siya kilala eh. Ito, abalone. Ito, hindi ko kilala eh. Kinain ko yan dati sa Sapporo. Medyo matigas, bakunat. Scallops. Oh, dito, ganun din. Giant king crab. Ito yung...
Bravo!
Saan muna tayo? Dito? Dito tayo dito. Buffer fish. Wow! Dad, ano? Ano? Let's go! Muna tayo ng ano. Hanap muna tayo ng table. Tapos eto din. Carlos, look.
9,000.
Hindi, buo yun eh. Depende sa kilo. 20,000 kilo, 60. 20,000 per kilo. Oh, uni. Ayan, may ka- eh, meron pala dati oh. Oh, wait. Wait natin sila, ano, wait natin sila lolo. I love the sea urchin and prawn, giant prawn. Excited. Siyempre, Pinoy tayo. Kuha tayo ng condiments. Kumukuha si Carl ng wasabi. Lemon, salt and pepper. Wasabi.
Beer, one beer.
Kaya nga, diba?
Ako, ito, zero sugar?
No.
Regular.
Regular.
Olo ko. Sashimi yan.
Thank you. Toto.
Okay.
Kaya mo
our favorite. Halaba. Oysters. Sarap, no? Ano sabi mo, Carl? Masarap?
Mahal.
Mahal? Oo, sarap nito. Promise. Hmm. Ano mo nga, ate? Hindi ko mag-focus siya eh. Iba-ibang klaseng tempura. Vegetable tempura, shrimp tempura eh. Life is gonna be great. Ayan, papasok tayo sa pinakakasal nila dito sa loob.